Scottish accent.
Oh, go on. I don't know.
Extravagant.
Yeah, go on.
Hi, this is a message from Mr. Munro from Angela. I just wish you all the best for your new job and thank you very much for the ability to be part of work. Cheers!
Hi, sir. I can't believe you're leaving us now. Why would you do that? I just want to say thanks for being such a great experience and good luck for your new job. You better miss me because I'm scouting.
Mr. Munro. Good teacher, very good teacher. I've learned a lot from you and good luck in the future.
He's told me since he's 7 and he used to blackmail me about, you know, if you haven't done your work, I'll tell your dad and everything, but he won't do that anymore. And good luck with the new job.
Hey, good luck, sir. Hey, sir.
Hi, Mr. Munro. Good luck in the future. It's a shame you're leaving us all.
Thank you, Mr. Munro, for what you've done for me from the 10 to 11. It was a really good time. You taught me a lot. Sorry about what I've done to you before. You said I've done it to you. And I realized that I can benefit from it. But then thank you. You look up to the teacher. I'm not best after you.
Had you for 2 years, sir, and you never believed in me, but yeah, I'm still here. You are a sick teacher, and you go to a girls' school. Good luck in the future, and thanks for everything.
He's a good teacher.
Thank you for teaching us. It's been a great pleasure to have you as a teacher. And good luck for your new school. And always remember, when you're at your new school, keep swinging your keys like you do. And you said in year 10 that I'm cynical, but I'm really not cynical. Good luck, and I hope you have a really nice time at your new school.
Okay, this is just to say goodbye, Gary. It's been fantastic working with you for the past 6 years, and I've learned loads from you, especially in relation to media, and I think you're going to be a fantastic head of English at the Green School, and I wish you all the best, and make sure you keep in touch, and good luck. Bye.
What I'm going to miss most, Gary, is having someone to gossip with and bitch about other people with. So I'm really hoping wherever you go, there appears to be fodder for gossip, and that you stay in touch, and I'll be sure to keep you up to date with what's going on at the Green School. Bye!
Just to say goodbye and good luck. I hope you appreciate me standing in front of the camera and doing this, because you know that I hate being filmed. I hope you get on really well at the Green School. It's been great working with you, and we'll miss you. So take care and keep in touch.
Mr. Munro, or should I say Gary, we are going to miss you so very, very much. What will media studies be without you? I'm at a loss. I don't know what to say. All the best. Goodbye.
to that green room.
I never knew doing a message to Mr. Rose would be so hard on.
You're ruining it.
Exactly.
Emotional message.
Basically, yeah, Mr. Munro is the most. I was gonna say you said.
I love you, Gary!
Bye, Gary!
It greeted you with a knowing smile when I saw that.